We play.
We fight.
We come.
Welcome to The Freak Show. I am your host, Bumpy McSquiggums, and today, ladies and gentlemen, today we do something I should have done a while ago. I can't remember exactly which game I had reached out to Klei Entertainment for, but it was one of the games, one of the more recent games that I had. And I said, yeah, everything's been great working with you guys, so on and so forth. The only thing that I ended up not getting my hands on was Invisible Ink. And they said, oh, well, here's what you were asking for. And also, here's Invisible Ink. Make sure you check it out. It's really, really good. I'm like, I know. I saw this. It looks incredible. And then I never ended up playing it. I don't even think I installed it until today. So, apologies, Klei Entertainment. A big shout out and a thank you to Klei Entertainment for hooking me up with the code for this. Way back in the day, it was above and beyond, and I do truly appreciate it. Klei is awesome. They do so many really, 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 really good games. And, yeah, I'm here for it. This looked cool. I saw a bit of this way back in the day, and it has been on my radar for a long time. And even after I had it, it's still been on my radar. It's been one of those things like, yeah, I should go back and do that. We're finally going to go back and do that. Anyway, it is Tactical Espionage. No, it is Invisible Ink by Klei Entertainment, released on May 12th, 2015. So it's an old one, but it's really, like I said, it looked really, really good. Maybe I'm crazy, maybe it's terrible. I don't think that's the case. It's got Klei on there, so, we know what's going down. All right, let's play. FTM interrogation room. Missing agent located. Decker Bryan, initializing failsafe neural trap. Operator interface ready in 3, 2, 1. Oh.
Operator, we have a delicate situation here. Decker found himself some trouble on his day off. Something involving a whiskey bar and his big loud mouth.
Yeah.
He's usually better at covering up after such indiscretions, but this time FTM security got the drop on him. They noticed his non-market augments, and now they're curious about where he got them.
Oh,
I'd like to leave him to sweat it out for a while, but we can't have this coming back on us. We're going to break him out. Incognita has activated his failsafe neural uplink. I'm patching you through now.
Okay. Oh, I have to hit okay? Okay. Sorry.
There he is. Wake him up.
Okay, so I get to control him by overriding his neural network, I guess, is what we're, is what we're going with here? All right. Wake up.
Decker was captured. Again. Let's make sure he can walk.
Okay. We move the agent by right-clicking.
Let him catch his breath. But don't dally. They'll notice our intrusion soon.
Well, that can't be good. Play in turns. The game moves in turns. Once you have finished making your moves, end your turn, and the enemy will make theirs. Ooh, the hotkey is enter.
Get to the
should
door.
Be like E. I do believe we can actually change some of the settings, so get to the door. I have approached the door. Apparently
we don't have
not
visibility
close enough
on the hallway. You'll have to manually check for hostiles.
All right, we're gonna peek through. Carefully look around corners and peek through closed doors. Uh-oh.
It's unlocked. Get him out and be careful not to alert the guard.
Okay, I guess I have to knock the guard out?
Decker's tools should be in that safe. He'll need his neural disruptor to take down these guards.
Ah, okay. Warning. Decker cannot move there. Warning. Alright, we got it. We're gonna loot it. The neural disruptor. Disruptor. Replace a persona. Or, sorry, a person's thoughts with sparkly lights for a limited time. That does sound wonderful.
Good. Now approach the guard from behind and neutralize him.
Warning.
Got it. Guard's like, yep, just standing here, minding my own business. Just another slow day. Surprise! All right, what do I do now? I don't want to move there. I want to use that, but how does one do? Oh, the KO popped up down there. My bad. Bzz. And then we just dragged him over. Cool. Knockout and pinning. Units that are knocked out, KO'd, will wake up several turns later. Guards will become alert and begin hunting the level for your agents. Standing on a KO unit will pin them in place, postponing their recovery. Okay.
Brutal, but effective. Proceed to the next door.
Should I steal some valuables while I'm here? I think so. I think the answer is 100% yes. Alright, well, we proceeded about as much as we could to the next door. Let's proceed a little bit closer. Let's peek. There's nothing going on. Let's go through.
Close the door to cover our tracks. If they catch us, we'll lose uplink again.
Well, that's not good. Alright, can I peek through the... No? Oh, that's on the door. Okay, I see.
We're going to need power in order to hack their system. Jack that console for a quick boost.
I don't know what that means.
Warning.
Not enough action points.
What was it? You require more overlords. Something along those lines. Alright. Console hijack. Alright. We got two power.
Good. That'll help us bypass any security devices we encounter.
Very nice. Begin at an open door reveals more information. I can peek an open door. Oh. Incognita. Use Incognita to access the corporate mainframe and disable their security devices.
If that camera locks on, it'll alert the whole building. We need Incognita to hack it.
Oh, noes! New program installed. The agency has provided you with lockpick 1.0, allowing you to hack one firewall for two power. Okay. Pretty much perfect.
Camera compromised. Its eyes are ours now. Let's keep moving.
Sure. Do we know where we're moving to?
Not enough action.
Caution is our friend, operator. Get into position beside that door and scout the next room.
I could do that, or I could break open the giant weapon that's there and use that instead. Alright. Let's take a peek. Staring right at the door.
We must distract a guard. With our ability to do guard-distracting things.
Cause them to investigate on the enemy's turn. Okay.
That guard doesn't look like he's moving. Let's give him a reason to, shall we?
Let's lure him out, shall we?
You see that?
All right, he's coming. Make sure Decker's ready for him.
Okay, this will put him... The agent will melee nearby enemy units. Okay. Let's make it happen, Captain.
Oh, this door opened. I don't know what... Oh, my God. Oh, it hurts
nice
so bad.
Work. We're almost there. Keep out of sight, and we should be able to get out of there in one piece.
Thank you. I was hoping you'd notice... Alright, let's gooch on. Well, should I check the lockers? I guess that was unnecessary. I didn't know if something was going to pop up or what. The answer was no. Nothing popped up. Alright, can we peep again? Ooh.
Hold up. Incognita has detected danger around the next corner.
Danger? We'll hijack this for 6 power. It'll be fine. We need to get to the recon point. Get to that recon point. Oh, yeah. Alright, peek around corners. Agents can look around corners without exposing themselves to danger. With their mind look.
key for Peep.
We should have enough power left for Incognita to bypass that hardware.
All right. I guess we'll take it.
All right, let's keep moving. The teleporter is just up ahead. Get to it and we'll use it to return to the jet.
Teleporter, you say? Well, by golly. That sounds wonderful. Let's take a peek. There's an armored threat. Hiding in blind spots. Okay. Cover objects create blind spots, one tile behind them. Yeah, that is interesting.
That guard is wearing armor. Be careful, the disruptor won't work on him. We'll have to use his blind spots to slip by.
Warning.
We do not have enough space to move around the stuff, yes? It's okay, we can do this now, yes. He never saw it coming.
That looks like the last of the security detail. Observe his movements so there are no more surprises.
Oh, okay.
Looks like he's patrolling. No trouble as long as we stay behind cover and out of his sight.
Sure. Alright, I'm gonna end the turn.
Investigating the area.
Air news!
We good. Pretty sure we're safe. Roger, roger. And open.
We're done here.
Technically closed.
Rendezvous with Internationale and get ready for the next mission. We've got a lot more work to do.
Roger, roger. Mission report. Alarm level 0, cleanup, good console, credits, net worth. Deca. All right, campaign generation. For players just starting out, if you are new to Invisible Ink, we suggest selecting this mode. This mode is designed to teach you the unique mechanics of the game and will still provide a formidable challenge. That's probably what I'm going to do then. Experience. Things are starting to heat up. Now that you've got a better hang of the game, the corporations are tougher and we're pulling away the safety net. No more level retries. Your every action counts. Sorry, stop. Then you have Expert, designed for seasoned players of Invisible Ink. This is the base difficulty and tuning for the game. It assumes you understand the mechanics of the game well, and it pulls no punches. Aw, I kind of want to play that, but I won't. And then we have Expert Plus. This mode is a bit ridiculous. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Maybe. Uh-huh. We hide the danger zones if you can't see the source. In addition, the alarm increases when knocking out guards. And you start with less power. That seems ungood. Endless, play an unlimited campaign. There is no time limit, no end mission here. And the difficulty continues to rise as the days go by. How long can you survive? Endless Plus, on the hardest difficulty. You got time attack, you got custom. We're just gonna go with beginner because it sounds like it includes the tutorial. Which is important, probably. Invisible Incorporated Central Operations.
Get to the main server, collect the data, and get out. No detours.
Copy that, Central.
Proceeding to target.
Ah. Hey, what happened? Oopsie.
Insertion was clean. Alarm level holding steady. We need to get to the third floor.
Uh-oh.
We can make our way to the server room from there. Any chatter on the comms?
Negative. It's silent on all frequencies.
They should have detected us by now.
Receiving priority
wireless
transmission.
They're onto you. Get out. Get out of there.
Boom, baby.
don't know.
HQ compromised. We're going to need an extraction. I've got Incognita. Deckard and Internationale are on their way.
Get to the roof. I'll cover you.
Nice.
Go!
Uh-oh. Oh.
Decker, how long till extraction?
30 seconds.
Get us out of here.
Well, I mean, yeah. It's kind of the whole point. A lot of KIAs and a lot of MIAs. Power reserve 72 hours?
We've got work to do.
We've got some work to do. Select your team. Decker and Internationale. I don't really have anybody else, so it's guns to be these two.
I found Decker living in a bottle after his termination. He's cleaned up since then, but I keep eyes on. Internationale is one of the best all-round operatives I've ever seen, but she's held back by an unfortunate abundance of social concern. If used correctly, she's the bedrock upon which you can build a winning team. Just don't ask her about the plight of the global proletariat.
The global proletariat. Yeah.
Internationale is one of... International...
Sorry.
I found Decker. Internationale is one of the best all-round operatives I've ever seen. I found Decker living in a bottle. Internationale is one of the best all-round operatives I've ever seen. But she's held back by an... I found Decker living in a bottle. I found Decker living in a bottle. Internationale is one of the best all-round... Decker living in a bottle after his termination. He's cleaned up since then, but I keep eyes on, just to be sure. The 20th century thing is an unfortunate affectation, but I'm not paying him for his fashion sense.
That's fair. All right, let's begin. It's 2074, and corporations rule the world with brutal efficiency. They hit you hard, and now you're on the run. You need to strike back, but you'll never win by force. Keep your agents alive with stealth and cunning. Raid the corpses' facilities for tools and support, and prepare your own team for the final showdown. The odds are stacked against you. You will fail repeatedly, but each time you will learn more about your adversaries, and every restart generates a new world of dangers and opportunities. You have a tough job ahead of you, Operator. Don't let us down. I'm ready. Good luck, Command.
Operator, are you there?
Yes.
Good. I was afraid you didn't make it out. Headquarters is gone. Most of our agents have been captured or killed, and our accounts all frozen. I don't know how the corporations found us, but you can bet they won't give up now that they've had a taste of blood. The Jet's stealth rig should keep us hidden if we keep moving, but Incognita can't survive long on backup power. She's got 72 hours, tops. We need to mount a counterattack before then, or we'll be defenseless against their scans. If that happens, we may as well just crash this thing into the ocean. You've never seen the inside of a corporate deprogramming chamber. I won't see the inside of another. Incognita is scanning for targets of opportunity where we can replenish our supplies. Follow her leads and gather what resources you can. I'll run through our contacts and see what favors I can call in. We're going to need all of the advantages we can find in the coming days.
Roger, roger. All right, let's see what we got. I guess we're going to the FTM executive terminals.
Executives are notoriously slack when it comes to network security, and their terminals are full of interesting information. We found a lightly guarded executive complex here. Okay. Get in, find the computer, and steal their contact list. Then we'll have our pick of future targets.
I like it. All right, find the corporate directory terminal and retrieve the information. Pinpoint new corporate locations of interest. The FTM has advanced surveillance and scanning technology. You'll need to move fast in order to avoid detection. Guarded. The facility is guarded by civilian-level security forces and minimal infosec assets. Huh. Neat. Infiltrate! Infiltrate in Mako! Procedurally generating your life. Coordinate threshold 99.9%.
Bad news, operator. They caught us completely by surprise, so we have no firepower with us. The guards' weapons are gene-coded to their owner and useless to us. We're going to have to make do with what we can find along the way. We've beamed you through the security grid. You should be somewhere near the target, but you'll need to look for it. Get the list and find a transport pad to escape. But be quick about it. They noticed a disturbance when we ported in, and their alarm level is already rising.
Oh, that's not good. Okay. Locate, do the thing, get out alive, find and steal corporate credits. Okay. We could transfer items. All right, we're going to move over here. We're probably not going to go for too long. Hold on. We're going to hack that, get some power. It's going to be glorious. We're going to peek the door. And I guess we're going to open the door. There is an angry camera right there. We have wireless scanner. Transfer item, door close. All right, we're gonna go to incognita. There it is. And we'll see what that does next, I guess. I guess we could peek the door if we really wanted to, but apparently no. No, we've changed our mind. Oh, all right. Let's end our turn. I hear a lot of footsteps. Security level increased. All right, security level. The corporate's detection in detected incognita's signal when your agents teleported into the facility. Every turn, the security level will increase as they track her. New security measures are added every 5 increments. Well, that seems bad. All right, guys and gals, you know what? We're going to break it off right here. In the next episode, we'll get into this mission proper, and we will see what is going on. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you want more information about the game, where to get the game, information on the developer, or any of that stuff, down below in the description of the video, there'll be various links, just like there always are. And until the very next episode, I've been your host, Bumpy McSquiggums. Thank you for stopping by The Freak Show. We play, we fight, we conquer.